Carter of the Bluegrass Hymn Trio, and we're proud to be a part of WLJC. We've been coming here, and even back when they had the radio broadcast, since the middle 60s, and it's an honor to represent Sister Margaret and this fine TV station, WLJC, here in Beattyville, Kentucky. And I understand that I'm there just about five nights a week when you're live, and then you have two more nights, seven nights of good gospel broadcast, and invite you to tune in each and every night here for good gospel music and preaching on WLJC, Beattyville, Kentucky.
WLJC welcomes you to have church with us for the next 90 minutes during the Hour of Harvest. Call in your prayer request or praise report now. The WLJC prayer team is standing by to talk and pray with you. We have some very special musical guests here this evening to share in song the good news of the gospel. So sit back, relax, sing along, and join in with us as we pray for you and the needs of all our viewing audience. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. Live from our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your host of the Hour of Harvest, Margaret Drake.
Good evening and welcome to the service tonight, coming to you live from WLJC Studios in Beattyville, Kentucky. And we really hope that you can stay tuned and enjoy some good singing and good fellowship for the next 1 hour and a half. And we know we have a lot to be thankful for. If the Lord has answered the least prayer for you today, then we should be thankful. If He's answered a bigger one, then you need to praise Him even more. And He does answer prayer. And it doesn't have to be just all about in the spiritual realm either, and because there's a lot of other things that come along that we need prayer about, and He knows how to answer and to deliver. And so, we had one big prayer request answered today. We'd lost our car keys, and we was kind of having a hard time. And so I kept asking the Lord to help us find it, because we'd turned upside down everything from the couch to everything, trying to find it. But it was right in plain view. We'd been looking over it the whole time. So anyway, the Lord just helps us to know that we need to come to Him regardless of what our concerns are. You might think, well, that's being silly. No, it's not. If it's upsetting us and taking our peace, then we need God's help to help us. And so that's what happened. So we are thanking the Lord tonight for answered prayer. Well, we welcome each of you, especially in the hospitals, the nursing homes, and the shut-ins at home, and all of you that have joined us. We want you to stay tuned, and we believe that you can receive a blessing if that's what you need. All right, in Luke 10th chapter, starting with the 25th verse, "And behold, a certain lawyer stood up and tempted Him, saying, Master, what shall I do to inherit eternal life?" You know, a lot of people think they can inherit eternal life or salvation because their parents or their grandparents was Christians, but this was a lawyer said that. "And He said unto him, What is written in the law? How readest thou? And he answering said, Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy strength, and with all thy mind, and thy neighbor as thyself. And he said unto him, Thou hast answered right. This do, and thou shalt live. And he, willing to justify himself, said unto Jesus, And who is my neighbor? And Jesus answering said, A certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho and fell among thieves, which stripped him of his raiment and wounded him and departed, leaving him half dead. And by chance there came down a certain priest that way, and when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. And likewise a Levite, when he was at the place, came and looked at him and passed by on the other side. But a certain Samaritan, as he journeyed, came where he was, and when he saw him, he had compassion on him. and went to him and bound up his wounds, pouring in oil and wine, and set him on his own beast and brought him unto an inn to take care of him. And on the morrow when he departed, he took out 2 pence and gave them to the host and said unto him, take care of him, and whatsoever thou spendest more, when I come again, I will repay thee. Which now of these three thinkest thou was neighbor unto him that fell among the thieves? And he said, he that showed mercy on him. Then Jesus said unto him, go and do thou likewise. That's Luke 10th chapter, 25 through 37 verses. So the difference between the people that saw the injured man was compassion. See, 2 of them didn't want to get involved, but the other one, he did. He had compassion on him. And so let's remember now, we cannot inherit eternal life just because that our parents or grandparents or the generation before us was saved. That won't work. We have to have a personal relationship with the Lord. And then also that we must have compassion on people and do for others. And you know, I believe people in certain parts of the country are a lot more likely to have compassion and be ready to help or to pray for people than in other places. You know, anyway, we think we live in a good place around here because if someone needs help, if they can, someone will help them. And so we do think that we should, as a Christian, show compassion when we can. All right, just before we pray, we have some prayer requests in. Daryl, for his mom that has an important doctor's appointment and wants that to turn out good. And a mother has called for her son that's in jail and he's being threatened and she's afraid for his life. And also we have the Fox family from Lexington. They have lost family members. David is in ICU in Lexington in a coma and really needs prayer. Emma from Richmond is getting close to her home going, looks like, and so she needs prayer along with her family. Only God knows all the needs that are represented tonight, but let's just pray and let him meet the ones that are receiving. You know, he has the blessings, he has what we need, but we have to get in position to receive. Father, in Jesus' name, we do thank you for answered prayer. We thank you that you care about the little things in our life. You care about the things that trouble us. And we know the big things, like people, family members not being saved or sick or getting ready to leave this world. We know these are big things and they need we need strength and help there. And so we pray for each person that has joined us, Lord. Meet them out the blessing and the help that they need. And Father, we ask for a special anointing to come on our singers. Give them physical strength, emotional strength. And Lord, as they sing unto you and in memory of loved ones or whatever, we know that you will bless if we're doing everything we do as unto you. And we just ask you to bless Dottie and the phone operators and those that'll be calling. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, we have with us tonight the Family Circle from Slimp, Kentucky. These ladies have been coming for a number of years. They do have CDs. Call them at 606-675-3861. And so right now, let's welcome Family Circle.
We thank the Lord for being here tonight, and we praise him that he watched over us and gave us a safe trip down here, and hopefully, praise the Lord, that we'll have a safe trip back home too. And I want to send this song out to a special lady, Elizabeth Hall.
The news came to Jesus, please come fast. Lazarus is sick, and without your help, he will not last. Mary and Martha watched their brother die. They waited for Jesus. He did not come, and they wondered why. The death watch was over, buried 4 days. Somebody said, he'll soon be here, the Lord's on his way. Mary and Martha, and then she cried, Lord, if you'd been here, you could have healed him, still be alive. But you're 4 days late, and our hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. Isn't it great when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. Jesus said, Martha, show me the grave. But she said, Lord, you don't understand, he's been there 4 days. The gravestone was rolled back. Then Jesus cried, Lazarus, come forth. Somebody said, he's alive, he's alive. But you're 4 days late, and our hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. And isn't it great when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. Now you may be fighting a battle of fear. You cried to the Lord, I need you now, but he has not appeared. Friends, don't be discouraged, 'cause he's still the same. He'll soon be here and roll back the stone and call out your name. But you're 4 days late, and our hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. And isn't it great when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. Yes, isn't it great when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. I'd like to dedicate the whole program to our family and friends at home, all the veterans, we honor you, and the sick and shut-in, people in the hospitals, all the elderly people, and pray for us.
As I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. When I need thy light to guide me day and night, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need every hour. Through this pilgrim land. Protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine that I might see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be holy thine and sing redemption songs someday. I will be a soldier, brave and true, and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go to daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand.
Margaret, everybody in viewing of this program, remember our uncle, Mommy's brother. They took him out to the hospital today.
Well, by and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathering home. We will tell the story of how we've overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by. Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the way that God would lead us to that happy promised land. But we're trusting in his love, and we'll follow till we die, and we'll understand it better by and by. By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathering home. We will tell the story, how we overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by. Oftentimes we wonder why we must sit alone and cry, with our heads in sorrow bowed, cast outside the happy crowd. But we'll keep your head up high, brush the teardrops from our eye, for we'll understand it better by and by. understand it better by and by.
Send this out to my mother-in-law and to a little girl that comes to our church, Amber Trent, and to my cousin Chris.
If you're not walking, you can start while I'm talking, walking up the King's Highway. Well, there will be a blessing that you will be possessing if you're walking up.
I dedicate this next one to the Clark boys at Hazard, is what I've got wrote down here. It's God on the Mountain, special request. Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you got peace of mind like you've never known. Then things change you, and you're down in the valley. Don't lose hope, for you're never alone. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. Things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. God in the day, He's still God in the night. You talk of faith when you're up on the mountain. Oh, but talk comes so easy when life's at its best. But it's down in the valley of trials and temptation that's when faith is really put to the test. for the God on the mountain, he's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, he'll make them right. God of the good times, he's still God on the bad times. God of the day, he's still God in the night. God of the day, he's still God in the night. We often wondered why we can't feel the Lord, why we can't get together and worship in one accord. Somehow took the new path that leads to a world of sin, but we need to find the old path, and when we find it, walk therein. Search for the old path, and when you find it, walk therein. We need more of Jesus living down deep within. We need the old time Holy Ghost power to save us from our sin. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein. Well, people try to modernize worship of the Lord, that God he's all new, and they stray from the word. You don't get emotional, you cause an uproar. My God never changes, he's the same forevermore. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein. We need more Jesus living down deep within. We need the old time Holy Ghost power to save us from our sin. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein. We need more of Jesus living down deep within. We need the only time Holy Ghost power to save us from our sin. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein. We need the only time Holy Ghost power to save us from our sin. Search for the old path, when you find it, walk therein.
We'd like to sing this song in memory of our mom.
Send it out to Kathy Brummett. And to Missy Day.
Missy Day. Well, David,
good Lord,
was a shepherd boy.
Good Lord,
he killed Goliath.
Good Lord,
and he shouted for joy.
Good Lord,
little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Well, God told Noah,
good Lord,
to build an ark,
good Lord,
of gopher wood,
good Lord,
without a bar,
good Lord,
little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Well, Noah stepped out,
good Lord,
with the Bible in his hand,
good Lord,
he preached to the people,
good Lord,
there's trouble in the land,
good Lord, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah.
Well, God gave Noah,
good Lord,
a rainbow sign,
good Lord,
that it won't be water,
good Lord,
but fire next time,
good Lord, little David, play on your harp.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. How long did it rain,
good Lord,
can anyone tell,
good Lord,
40 days and nights.
Good Lord,
the rain it fell.
Good Lord, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah.
The water began raising.
Good Lord,
up to the door.
Good Lord,
they raised the window.
Good Lord. Good Lord, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah.
Well, the water kept rising.
Good Lord.
Up on the house.
Good Lord.
They raised the windows.
Good Lord.
And they all jumped out.
Good Lord, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah.
Go tell my mother.
Good Lord.
If she won't see me.
Good Lord.
Just stay down humble.
Good Lord.
Down on her knees.
Good Lord, little David, play on your harp.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Well, up in heaven,
good Lord,
around the throne,
good Lord,
my name is written,
good Lord,
on the cornerstone,
good Lord,
little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah.
We want to keep Mommy's memory going.
I want to send this out to my mother-in-law, Evelyn Kilburn, and my husband, Gary Boland, and my son-in-law and his wife, my daughter, Angie, and Charles.
Here the laborers are so hard, and the workers are so tired, and their weary hearts are yearning for a rest. And we find we're getting anxious to be in that happy land where there is perfect peace and happiness. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There are so many wandering out in sin. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. Then we look up to the sky, and Lord, we wonder why our burdened hearts grow heavier with each day. Then we cry, oh Lord, please come, come and take my children home. But then we look around and then we say, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There are so many wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. The family scattered here and there, but Lord, we love them dear. Maybe somehow we can help them find a way. And if waiting is a cause that they might not be lost, then that's the only reason why we say, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There are so many wandering out in sin. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. A few more days to get our loved ones in.
I'd like to dedicate this to Elzari.
This old world is no place for living. Not enough caring, not enough giving. Sometimes clouds of sin and sorrow hide the way. But this life of stormy weather ain't gonna be my home forever. Gonna be moving one of these days. Gonna be moving away.
Gonna be moving
one of these days. When I leave this life behind me, troubles and cares are never gonna find me. Gonna be moving
one of these days.
There won't be any time for crying, no more sickness, toil or dying. Joy awaits me in that mansion far away. When I rest from all my labor, Lord's gonna be my next door neighbor. Gonna be moving
one of these days.
Gonna be moving away.
Gonna be moving
one of these days. When I leave this life behind me, troubles and cares are never gonna find me.
Gonna be moving
one of these days.
Gonna be moving
one of these days.
I'd like to send this song here out to somebody that's very special in my heart, my son Michael.
I'm kind of homesick for a country to which I've never been before. No sad goodbye will there be spoken, for time won't matter anymore. Beulah Land, and someday on thee I'll stand. There my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land, sweet Beulah Land, I'm looking out across the river where my fate's gonna end inside. There's just a few more days to labor, then I'll take my heavenly flight. Beulah Land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand. There my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land, sweet Beulah. There my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land,
I'd like to dedicate this one to my husband sitting at home, and my daughter, and all my family.
Thank you, Mom. I'll send this one out to Amber, Alex, and Bud Bud. They call me Mammal.
Today I ran into the crowd I used to hang around. I told him that the world and I no longer agree. But then they've asked me why. And this was my reply. There's been a change in me. There's been a change in me, a change in me. No, I'm not the one I used to be. All things have passed away since Christ has set me free. There's been a change in me. That old man you knew before, he's gone forevermore. He's covered by the bloodshed on Calvary. I'm a brand new man. I've been touched by God's own hand. There's been a change in me. There's been a change in me, a change in me. No, I'm not the one I used to be. All things have passed away since Christ has set me free. There's been a change in me. There's been a change in me, a change in me. No, I'm not the one I used to be. All things have passed away since Christ has set me free. There's been a change in me.
All right, thank you, ladies, for Family Circle from Slemp, Kentucky. They do have CDs I want to mention to you right now. Here is three of them that they have, and there's a lot of good songs on there. Family Circle from Slemp, Kentucky, 606-675-3861. They're going to take a little break, and then they'll be right back to sing more for us, and their pastor of their church is also with us tonight, so he can give a testimony or what tell about his church while they're here. All right, we will share some of these requests while they're taking a break, and here's from Nicholas County, wanted to hear the song "I Am Blessed." 89-year-old lady, she can't walk very well, and she cannot see too good, but WLJC is her church, and so she gets to go to church every night with us, 89 years of age. A mother has called for a son that's just gotten out of the hospital, but still not doing very well, and he has diabetes, and as of tonight, his sugar was 500. All right, from Leslie County, Susan, and okay, someone there, her brother has cancer. Juanita needs prayer for healing of her back. Here's from Knott County, unspoken request. Pastor Robert Combs has called for Charles that's had a stroke and also spinal meningitis, it says. Ms. Loudon, she has a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and she wants it to all turn out well. Catherine from Laurel County, she has four children, and they're all sick. From Wayne County, a mother for her son and three grandchildren that are need some help in their living condition, I believe. They need protection. All right, Roger from Madison County, pray for his son's success in college and also for his protection and safety. And also the Justice family from Rockcastle, they're struggling after the loss of their mother. a lady from Perry County. Legs and feet are swollen, and she wanted a song sent to him. A wife has called for her husband from Perry County that's having seizures. Bertha from Madison County for herself and her children. Mary Rose from Laurel County lost her sister lost her granddaughter today, and the family needs prayer. Bill Goins from Clay County wanted to hear the song White Oak on the Hill. I don't know if this group does that one or not, but we'll see. From Knox County, someone called for her son that he'll be able to quit using drugs and give his life to the Lord. Waverly from, I'm not sure what county, but her heart is beating so slow that she's going to have some help with that. From Wayne County, recently lost his mother and is in a bad shape. Emily from Leslie County for a pastor's wife that has cancer. From Leslie, a 20-year-old man that has cancer. And from Knox County, pray for a clear CT scan tomorrow. Stacy from Ohio needs prayer. And from McCrary County, Shirley. Nicholasville for his mom has cancer. Ruby from Paris, a song request. Johnson County, Eunice had a colonoscopy and needs prayer. Earl and Goldie, things are not going very good tonight, and they need prayer. There's some of our faithfuls that watches all the time, and so we always remember all these folk when that time comes. We know a lot of them's going to gather in and have church with us, and that's what we like is. If they can hear the songs, they can't get out and go to church, but they can hear songs. They feel that we're right in their living room, and it makes them happy. It blesses them, and that's what we want, is to be a blessing. All right. Now, if their pastor would like to come up and say a few words, we'd like for him to do that now. And he'll tell you how faithful the ladies are to sing for them at church. And there's three CDs, and this one is entitled Thank You for the Roses, another one A Child of the King, and another one is a wonderful Family Circle Wonderful Story. And I believe all these have been recorded at the Hampton recording studio at Jeremiah, Kentucky, and so we know those folk. And also, let's see, this coming Saturday, let me get my paper announcement here. Family Circle will be singing at the Old Home Place at Erie, Kentucky, this coming Saturday the 19th, and starting at 11 o'clock. And so they'll have a lot of good food, a lot of good singing, and it's just a real beautiful place to take a break and go visit. So be sure and go join the singing, and they'll have their CDs with them, and you can buy them right there on the spot. They'll take time out to talk to you about it. All right, they have rested and they're coming back. Now, one of these ladies has had open heart surgery since the last time she was on here, and so she might want to give a testimony about that. But we're so thankful that she made it, and how good God is to everyone. So let's go back to Family Circle from Slimp, Kentucky.
The reason her pastor did not come up here, his camera shy. Yeah. And I thank the Lord, I'm a walking miracle. I had three bypasses and had three major blockages, and doctor said the only thing that's keeping me alive was the Lord. I already know that. But I had some wonderful doctors, and the Lord brought me through it all.
And she was so peaceful going into it. She said, I wish they'd just get it over with.
I know that I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay. We are taking bookings. If anybody would like to have a set their churches, you can call me.
upon the clouds of heaven. Christ shall come to earth again. Will the world be glad to see when our Lord shall come again? There'll be singing, there'll be shouting, there'll be sorrow, there'll be pain, there'll be weeping, there'll be praying when our Lord shall come again. Will his coming bring rejoicing, or will it bring tears and pain? Are you ready to receive him when our Lord shall come again? There'll be singing, there'll be shouting, there'll be sorrow, there'll be pain, there'll be weeping, there'll be praying when our Lord shall come again. Will you join in lamentation or the angels' glad refrain? Will you help his people crown him when our Lord shall come again? Be singing, there'll be shouting, there'll be sorrow, there'll be pain, there'll be weeping, there'll be praying when our Lord shall come again. Work and pray till Jesus calls you, help to give in the grain. Then with joy you'll meet the Savior when our Lord shall come again. There'll be singing, there'll be shouting, there'll be sorrow, there'll be pain, there'll be weeping, there'll be praying when our Lord shall come again. When our Lord shall come again.
Though they had known him, yet they
want to send this one out to Felix and L.V. Lewis. Sometimes we'll stand before the judgment ball. The quick, the rich, the undead. The Lord will then make known our records there. Our names will all be read. I'll be present when the roll is called. Pure and spotless through the crimson blood. I will answer when he calls my name. Saved through Jesus' blood. I'll receive a bright and starry crown, as only God can give. And when I've been with him 10,000 years, I'll have no less to live. I'll be present when the roll is called. Pure and spotless through the crimson blood. I will answer when he calls my name. Safe to Jesus' blood. We shall meet to depart no more. Our tolls will all be yours. We'll lay our burdens down at Jesus' feet and rest forevermore. I'll be present when the roll is called, pure and spotless through the crimson blood. I will answer when he calls my name. Say, saved to Jesus' blood. The soul of man is like a shield that sails on the sea in time. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow and rock this ship of mine, but the reason why they'll never sink today, it's still afloat. My compass is his precious blood, and Jesus pilots my boat. I won't sail the storm he sees no more, lest Jesus leads the way. I will never drift too far from shore, can't hear what he has to say. I belong to a fleet that sails today on the glorious Wayway trip, to land safely on shore, to sail no more, for Jesus pilots my ship. My ship sailed into a safety port. The stern was torn apart. The bow of the vessel was so badly broke, since the waters has flooded my heart. We sailed on the angry waves so long, with the cargo of dim despair. I called on his name, and he lifted the waves. Now he pilots my. I won't sail the stormy seas no more, lest Jesus leads the way. I would never drift too far
to say, I belong to a fleet that sails today on a glorious one-way trip to land safely on shore, to sail no more, for Jesus pilots my ship. To land safely on shore, to sail no more, for Jesus pilots my ship.
Send this out to Anita and Lloyd Cornett.
Nice. Have you dreamed of a stairway to heaven? A home just beyond the blue. The stairway goes to God's heavenly fold. The stairway is waiting for you. There's a stairway,
golden stairway,
stairway to heaven that leads
to that home bright and fair.
Step by step I climb till his hand touches mine. Then I'll rest at the top of the stairs. There's a stairway that leads up to heaven. That others before us have trod. They've gone to a place that Jesus prepared. At the foot of the throne of God. There's a stairway,
golden stairway.
Stairway to heaven that leads to that home bright and fair. Step by step I climb till his hand touches mine. Then I'll rest at the top of the stairs. There's a place at the top of the stairway where we'll rest when we're all safely home. And friends that we leave, someday we will meet in our home at the top of the stairs. There's a stairway,
golden stairway,
stairway to heaven that leads to that home bright and fair. Step by step, I climb till his hand touches mine. Then I'll rest at the top of the stairs. Step by step, I climb till his hand touches mine. Then I'll rest at the top of the stairs.
They tell me of a home far beyond the sky. Oh, they tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. they tell me of that land far away, where the tree of life in eternal bloom sheds its fragrance through the uncloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an uncloudy sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, they tell me of the King in His beauty there. And they tell me that mine shall be home when He sits on the throne that is whiter as snow, in that city that is made of gold. Tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, they tell me that He smiles on His children there, and His smiles drive the sorrow away. Oh, they tell me that no tears ever come again in that lovely land of uncloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an uncloudy sky. Oh, they tell me of a home storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day.
Send this out to my husband Patrick and to the pastor of my church, Jeff, and to all my family. And I'd also like to send it out to Bryce and Benjamin Wooten. Making things right. sows gains his loss. But if your name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life,
this will be our life song tonight.
Precious memory on seen angel sent from somewhere to my soul. How
linger ever near me. And the sacred past unfold. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul.
A family circle from Slimp, Kentucky. Now they have three CDs here they're showing us, and if you'd like to order them, which we already have some information that you are wanting to, you may call 606-675-3861 and they'll tell you all about it. And also remember this Saturday, September the 19th, this group, a family circle, will be singing at the Gospel Music Day at Home Place at Airy, Kentucky, starting at 11 o'clock till 6 o'clock, all day singing. And so you can go there, and I'm sure they'll take some of their tapes with them to have on hand. All right, now, these folk have driven a long way to be with us tonight, and We really appreciate it. And you know, sometimes when you, like the one that just had open heart surgery, we know it takes a long time to get your strength back, but she is doing fine, giving God credit for it. But you wonder sometimes when you used up your last bit of energy, well, was it worth it? Well, I want you to listen to this, ladies, and you will decide. From Lexington, Wayne has called, and he wanted to be saved. He prayed for the Lord to save him tonight. All right, that's from Lexington. And then from Knox, K-N-O-X, Knox County, Wilma. She wanted the Lord in her heart tonight, and so she rededicated her life to the Lord tonight. And then from Richmond, Tommy, he has prayed for the Lord to save him and needs prayer for his family. And here from Lexington, Cindy, she wanted to rededicate her life to the Lord tonight, and there's four tonight that has come to the Lord. One of the calls that we have in here was thanking WLJC for opening her eyes to her need. She was she recently came back to the Lord about a couple of weeks ago, and and she was thanking WLJC for opening her eyes. Of course, it was the Lord working through songs and whatever it was said, the preaching, so forth, that to help her know she was lost. And so she prayed, and that was Joanne. All right, we have so much to be thankful for. You know, those people now that prayed tonight and got things straightened out with the Lord according to their own words, then they can go to bed with no fear. If the Lord should come tonight for us all, they'd be ready to go. Wouldn't that be wonderful to have that much peace? If you don't have it, you can't imagine how wonderful it is to know you don't have to worry. But God will help you to get in position if you're not already. Betty Frazier is in the hospital, and her husband Rondo has, from Martin, Kentucky, has called to request song and prayer. Imogen has called for her daughter that's in Dalton, Georgia, and she's had a head of migraine for 4 days. Anna from Clark County, Thursday she had a CT scan, and she has stage 4 cancer, and she wants to pray for the Lord to heal it. Raymond has called for Donald that's in a nursing home, and his condition is worsening. Carolyn has called for a little 3-month-old baby, Noah, that is having seizures. Mickey from Leslie County enjoying the music and wanted to order the tapes. Well, I gave you the number, and if you should happen to get to go to that all-day singing September the 19th, well, they'll have their tapes with them, I'm sure. And Richard better not eat up all the pies, Don's a-saying so. But if he makes them, I guess he can eat his share. Opal from Clay County for a daughter that has migraine. A cousin, 78 years of age, from Mount Sterling, has taken a fall and fractured some bones. Anita from Boyle County has several requests here about family members that... it's just really big ones, and so we will not, we'll just say they need prayer. Curtis from Scott needs prayer. Alma for Dole from Laurel County has lung cancer. Robert requests prayer that God will guide him and he will have a better lifestyle. Well, he certainly will. He will help you if you're willing and open. All right, here's one from Harlan. She's in the hospital, and she needs prayer, really, in a great way. I'm so glad the Lord knows who we are, where we are, and what we need. And so we've been praying over these, and we're going to again right now. And You join with us. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for these that have made peace with you today. We know this is the most important decision they will ever make in this life, is to make peace with you. And we only can do that when we get sin out of our life by accepting the Lord and letting him forgive us. That is the only way that we can get it out. And so, Lord, we thank you for those that have called tonight and for all these sick ones. Oh, Lord, there are so many different needs, and all these with cancer. We know it's no problem for you to heal cancer or whatever, but Father, we just hand you these requests and ask for each one individually that you will work with them according to the need. We thank you for our guests tonight. We pray that you'll continue to bless them, continue to give them strength, and let them sing for years to come for you in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, we appreciate Family Circle for coming tonight, and we used to love it so much when their mom was with it. She was the little banjo-picking grandma that we talked about. We was never treated any better than what we was when we got to visit in her home. She made us feel like a family member, and we always love this family, and so we're glad that they're able to be back with us tonight. So you pray for them, for safety and for health and strength. Anybody that's doing something for the Lord needs your prayer. We're out of time. So from all of us here in the studio, good night and God bless you.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest. We hope you get a blessing every time you watch. This program is available for download on your computer or mobile device at www.wljc.com. WLJC is now available on Roku and Google TV. DVD copies of this program are also available for your contribution of $15 or more. The WLJC programs, including the Hour of Harvest, are brought to you through your contributions of support. All contributions made to WLJC are eligible for income tax deduction. Thanks to all who support us. Without you, our programming would not be possible. If you would like to join our mailing list to receive our free monthly newsletter to keep you informed about what is happening at WLJC, along with our monthly musical guest schedule, call 606-464-3600 or write to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. Want to hear from us faster? Join our email mailing list. You can sign up at WLJC.com. It's easy. And it's free. May God bless you.
There's a long line waiting at the hill of Calvary, needing someone.